Right, Todd, thank you. If you haven't seen them, you've likely heard them. The 17-year cicadas, also known as the Brood 10 cicadas, are covering parts of East Tennessee. Elaine Batchelor sent us this photo of the critters in West Knoxville. You can see dozens of them. These cicadas will spend most of their time in and around trees. So if you live near a wooded area, your property could soon look similar to this. Aaron Press sent us this photo from the Rocky Hill neighborhood in Knoxville. You can see there are several cicadas on that plant. Scientists expect as many as 25 cicadas per square foot in some parts of East Tennessee. That means about 4,500 cicadas could fit in a standard parking space. These brood 10 cicadas are coming out in addition to the regular cicadas we see and hear every year. But the 17-year cicadas look a little different in both size and color. Annual cicadas are larger and are typically green. The brood 10 cicadas are about the size of a shelled peanut and tend to be a dark brown. But the biggest difference, the noise.
Individually, they're comparable. But in the case of these periodical cicadas, there is a much, much greater density of singing males at any one time. Other than kind of hearing those cicadas in the distance, and, you know, it's the sign of the end of the summer, it will be an in-your-face kind of sound.
Almost every county in East Tennessee will see brood 10 cicadas, but like most critters, some areas could see more than others. We thank you for watching 10 News at 5.